Well, one memory I have of Jarek is when we lived in Texas. He's about 4 years old, and his great aunt Babe came by to visit. Aunt Babe, she really had a hard life and a hard lifestyle. She, by most measures, was just she was not really pleasant to look at, and by the world's standard, she was kind of unlovable. But when, you know, we talked to Jarek that Aunt Babe was coming, and when he saw her, he said, "Babe," and just ran, gave her a hug, and then she got up in her seat, and she's kind of gruff and ornery, and but Jarek just climbed up in her lap and snuggled with her, and she just started to just kind of melt. And that was Jarek. So I don't know if Jarek saw her flaws or not, but he just loved her. I just want to say God is like that. He loves us and accepts us despite our flaws, and he knows exactly what those are. Loved us so much that he even sacrificed himself for us without us even having to do anything. I'd say most of us have felt unlovable at one point or another in their lives, and some people feel that way all the time, I'd say. So we try to remake ourselves into someone lovable. But usually we fail, or we just act as if we don't care, and you know, don't care if anybody loves us or not. But with Jesus Christ, there's no need to be that way. There's nothing we can do to make him love us, because he already loves us just completely. If we look to him, he will remake us. He loves us even though we don't deserve it. And in a word, this is called grace. So lay down your burden, rest, listen to this song, and believe the good news.